What is up, everyone, and welcome to Rebellion Pay-Per-View, where we are starting off with some tag team action. And it's going to be, this time, Tornado Elimination. Whoa. So, whoever wins the tag team belts obviously stays on as the tag team champions. And as the tag team, whoever loses, that's it for the feud and their tag team careers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, splitting up us. It is the last time we'll see Double G versus the Cult of Positivity. So, do need to say thanks for whoever created this arena. Thank you very much. Oh, it's time to get our tag team champions, aren't we? And here they are. Is this the last time we're going to see them as champions? Let's find out. That's what they're fighting for then. The best looking tag team titles in the world. So Tornado Elimination, which means I'm going to go as Tyler Breeze.
Okay, I'll take Bulk.
And we're off. Sorry, John. I had a plan here.
We're on the same page there.
Oh, we might have a plan. This might be just confusing you two.
Divide and conquer.
Who knows? Kofi's following. Did you go CM Punk, yeah?
Yep.
Oh no, Kofi's...
Yeah, he's my draft guy.
CM Punk.
What is he doing? Just a barrage of punches. Keep running away from him. Kofi! Idiot,
he's
Kofi.
He's not there to order around for you. Oh no, sorry Morrison. This is great tactics. There you go, Kofi, go around there. I'll slide in. No, Kofi! Oh, we're looking at Punk as well! No! Oh, it's gone very wrong. Cancel the match. We quit.
Do you know what I think I want most in this, the next game? Better targeting.
Yeah.
I think that's the thing I want the absolute most.
Cult of Positivity on top at the minute. And CM Punk's very close to a signature now, and he'll be after that taunt as well. Kofi's doing pretty decently. And I can't even get a move in against Kofi.
No, he's a super beast. Oh, he's waiting for me to do a tag move.
Oh well. Did it arrive on time? But Kofi's head hitting the mat did.
God.
And CM Punk's
just
face.
Got some sort of weird comeback.
Oh! Oh god! Turned you around me there. That's crazy. 22%, Tyler. Right. Building that momentum up now. Another DDT to Kofi. That's John Morrison on 40%. Okay. Okay. Screw it. I'll try my luck. You never know with the computer. They might mess up. Just a one count. And that's given Kofi some momentum, which probably wasn't the wisest.
Morrison's gone base mode. Can't reverse him.
Good. That's how I feel with Kofi sometimes. I'm just hoping we've got him on an off night.
Come on.
No! Oh my word, he's got three DDTs in his arsenal, Tyler Breeze. Ooh, big spinning kick to John Morrison. CM Punk looking to help Kofi. He will be now. Oh, he might be focusing on JMO. He's...
No!
John Morrison's getting up. Could be awkward.
Da-da-da.
Oh! Oh!
Oh my god, he's had me!
He avoided it! 30% off for myself. I've got the best health though. Surprised about.
Because you ran away for half of it.
Well, yeah.
But don't know what
I
that
just,
was.
It was a disagreement.
Johnny Mundo can't get me back in the ring.
Johnny Mundo's getting some payback for the weird blood magic CM Punk did at the end of the last pay-per-view. Alright, come on, Tyler. Oh, I've got a signature actually, I didn't have to do this. Right, I've got a nice gift for you, Kofi, when you come out of this corner. Oh, no! It's too slow, Paul.
Do we have a sit? Don't have a second finish signature, does it?
No, I don't believe so.
It's crazy.
I'll get you, Kofi, though, when you least expect it.
Oh, he has been using the Imprintier, actually.
Oh, of course, yeah. Look at it when you least expect it. Kofi! God damn it!
Oh my god.
Mm. I'm outside now. Someone's gonna tap out down there. What the hell's that one? Okay, when you least expect it! Nope.
Wasted that finisher!
Unfortunately, we're not gonna see the tag finisher. Because Breeze Angle copied us.
Yep.
I actually couldn't believe it when I saw him going for that move. I was like, no. Oh my god, they've actually done it.
Oh my god. Every single bloody week it seems to be something.
And then Dolph Ziggler getting a huge victory on Rory's goal. What happens? Number one contenders for the WWE Championship. Oh!
What the hell?
Oh! Quick! Oh! One! What's happened with you? You've got no stamina! Oh! I got a bit lucky there. I'll take it. It's not over for you.
Did I have
it's
no stamina?
I don't know. You stopped. You ran to the ring and then it stopped you. And then you got up on the apron. But it's not over yet, remember? It's elimination, so you still got a chance. Oh. This one might be over quickly.
Oh. I'll join Kofi.
Oh, that'd have been cool.
Very
nice. Go on then, go for your comeback, if you dare. In fact, is he going to go for Starship Pain?
Oh my god, yes.
Let him end it with this. If he can. CM Punk's health is not too bad. It's alright. It's alright, that. Do you want me to go for... Alright, okay. He's got resiliency, okay. I'm not going to end it.
Use it.
Okay.
This is just a mugging.
Where's John Morrison going?
Oh no, I've used a comeback. That was a waste.
That's your chance back into the match. Oh. Oh, I went for the reverse.
Look at him, for God's sake!
I just panicked to the floor. Just stay away from the comeback. No.
Johnny Munder.
I just said, just thought, do anything.
Not that,
I
though.
Can't break up the comeback.
Can't stop this.
Oh, quick punch.
No!
Oh dear. Hello.
Oh, I've got a finisher now. No, oh, screw it.
I still pull that one off.
No, you prune!
That's it. We're back into it now. He's going for a pin.
He just straight up went for a pin. Oh god, the taunts are out. Uh-oh. Do it.
Look at them both.
Do it.
Go for the comeback, John Morrison. Oh no. Oh! In fact, I'm going to let you get this. He just got straight back up from his comeback.
He just got up from it.
I was going to let it go down to one-on-one, but we can finish off cult of positivity here.
Oh! Straight up, no selling. Stupid mongoose.
It's over, Punk.
Nah.
Oh, God, Morrison. You idiot.
He's just totally lost the finisher.
Yep.
Fight.
Oh.
Got two jackals just staring me down.
Traps.
Break it up.
Oh no, it's glitched. Oh, it's glitched. Oh, no, get it off. No. That's so frustrating.
Oh my god!
Why couldn't he jump down?
Oh my god. As if he didn't kick out though.
I know.
Oh dear.
Fatigued punches.
You're fine, you're still in the blue.
Part of the plan. Oh, you're in trouble now, Punk. You are in trouble now.
Okay.
Oh, mistake.
I kind of make it.
Oh. No!
Slapped you down.
He's looking the wrong way as well. Oh. No. Reverse it up. It's coming down to these two for the tag team titles. This is the end of CM Punk. Just bust that corp and more! And Tyler Breeze. I just won back the tag team titles. for the Gorgeous Gurus. Hooks a leg. One, two, oh my word.
Oh my days. No!
Oh, you've ruined it. You've ruined it.
No!
Oh,
my God.
Oh, Tyler's going to take the opportunity. That's how the feud ends! Yes! I had no control over that move, it just happened when you're on the outside. That is perfect! A scummy little way for the Gorgeous Gurus to end the feud with a cult of positivity. Couldn't do it with the huge beauty shot, but a little roll up on CM Punk. One. No. Oh God, this camera.
My days.
Oh my God, I didn't know you went for the Anaconda Vice on John Morris. I didn't even come over and help him.
I know.
Just like, suffer, suffer. Oh, I've got to team up with that bimbo again.
He's a bit of a prune.
He's having CM Punk on there.
But then CM Punk had him on later on.
There were some embarrassing eliminations in that one. CM Punk couldn't help Kofi because he couldn't slide in the ring. And then I couldn't help John Morrison because they were on the second turnbuckle and it classed CM Punk as standing up. So I couldn't jump down. I just started kicking in a weird way. And this is it. This is how it all ends.
God
great.
Damn it.
Tyler Breeze and John Morrison reclaim their tag team championships, and it's now time for some new challengers to face them at the next pay-per-view. I like how Tyler's just taken the single title.
He is the tag team champions.
Yes. And you know what? I think I might eliminate John Morrison from the tag team and bring back Clichon.
Ooh.
I'll have a think about it. Next match. Here we go then. The Intercontinental Championship. Rematching a classic we had at SummerSlam. Some weren't happy that Neville got the victory by roll-up, so Sammy getting a rematch. Oh my word.
What is he doing here? Turn around, Sammy, turn around.
Yes.
Oh! Maybe don't turn around at that point.
I feel like I need to probably explain.
Why has Kevin just charged down to the ring and attacked Sammy?
Well, if you remember on Roy's Gore, Kevin vacated.
Oh, God, I nearly flew into crowd.
His TV title, yeah.
Yeah.
So he has nothing really to do now. And I thought, let's make a statement on the pay per view. I think that's fair. That's legitimate, is it not?
Oh,
no,
God.
Sammy. Bad mistake. By the way, the Intercontinental Championship match is still happening.
Oh, great.
Well, I've just been told by Neville just to give him the cue when he can come down for his entrance.
Thanks, Kevo.
We might be seeing a cross-brand alliance here in Kevin Owens and Neville. Neville obviously going for the CWC, the Cruiserweight Tournament this week, being picked by Platy. Not
he
happy
was.
About it because he's obviously got this huge match against Sami Zayn and Simon's just put him in a Cruiserweight Tournament. So he didn't want to think about that. So as punishment, he's now... Oh my word. Taking it out on one of your star draft picks.
Yep. Thanks, Bly.
I do need to remind everyone Kevin is from Roy's Gore.
Oh God, just drop it on his head.
Nope.
Oh,
nope, Sammy.
I can't get away.
You've got a measly 6.7%.
I didn't even get that.
I think you did a reverse. Oh!
Fight
oh!
Back.
No,
no,
no, no. Oh, Kevin's knocking himself out. Oh my word. Oh,
oh you ducked it.
He ducked it. He ducked it. Oh. Oh, close. Yeah, that was just one of them moments where you think they might come back and then Kevin's like, no. Oh. Oh, nearly.
Salty Kevin. I don't like where that's going.
Go on, Zane. If you survive this, you can still have the match. Nothing wrong about anything here.
Are you...
Well, I don't need that.
It was pretty key, to be honest. This is how it stopped me.
Now... the destruction of Sami Zayn. Oh my god.
Well, this is ridiculous.
Right, let's just get these out of here. Them there, just so I can get a proper Irish whip or rebound on this final one. Neville, get ready in Gorilla. You can now come out. So Neville's just received the call. Kevin has done his job. Now it's time for Neville to go to work in this Intercontinental Championship match.
It's going to be fair, isn't it? If ever I've seen a match that's fair, it's this one.
So, a nice little setup then for Neville here. Oh my god.
I'm getting up. Don't
worry
about me.
After three pop-up power bombs.
Don't worry about me. I'm going to fight you.
Oh my word.
And I'm going to win. Screw you, Kevin.
This would be a huge victory for Sami Zayn. Kevin would have quite the face if Sami were to get the victory here. Oh, but it's not going to happen, unfortunately. Because Neville's going to win. Going to retain the Intercontinental Championship.
It's going to be pretty bitter if he wins somehow. Or if he retains, should I say.
Why?
Because he's not proper.
He's beaten Sami Zayn twice then if he's to retain tonight. Not many people have ever done that in this universe mode, you know.
I'm not saying it's Neville's fault.
Randy Orton couldn't. But Neville, in the space of two pay-per-views, two victories over Sami Zayn.
I'm going to say, I'm not saying it's Neville's fault.
I'd call it Simon's fault.
I'd like to hope Neville had nought to do with that.
Oh, no. Neville set it up.
Oh, great.
Mark my words. After Platy put him in the CWC, he wasn't happy with you at all. Hooks the leg. And Neville is... Oh, my word.
Didn't even use resiliency. This is Sami Zayn we're talking about. Go down swinging.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Might even repay the favour and win with a roll-up.
Oh my word, I can't get moving now. It. Why are the crowd chanting for Sami Zayn?
Because he got obliterated by Owens. Kevin.
I've just given him Kevin Owens, the saviour of wrestling.
Here we go. Kick out of this.
Please, please. Oh wow, did you see what damage it just did to Neville?
It didn't do nothing.
Just built. And they're chanting away now.
Damn right they are.
Why are they showing respect towards Kevin and Neville? Neville's the freaking champion, and Kevin is an undefeated champion. Nobody has defeated Kevin in universe mode yet. I need to get some respect.
Oh,
this is getting too close now.
Even in the odds. Oh, missed.
Don't let me call Kevin to get down here again. I don't want that, Sami. Oh no!
Kevin will be in the food zone now.
Oh, rude. Oh no! Ooh. Oh no! I can't get moving!
Visions of me flipping over the top rope then.
This match should be over with. The longer it goes on, the more it favours Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn's winning this match.
No.
Nope. Does he not dive?
Oh,
ruined it.
Oh, he's got no stamina. Come on, Neville, go on.
Freaking reversal.
No.
I've got
it's all out of timing when you do the strikes. I'm hitting it in the middle exactly.
I think I've got you heated. The panic's setting in. You thought this was a sure-fall victory, but Sammy's saying
We'll see. This is just like a cash-in where they put up an extra fight, but in the end, similar to Nakamura, they'll win. Neville will win. Look at my health. Obviously, I'm going to win.
Obviously.
I've got the reversal there. I haven't got the reversal there.
Nope.
Should I have Kevin at ringside, actually? Why didn't I tell him to stay down here instead of legging it over at Barricade?
He's in the canteen.
I should have had him as his manager. That'd have been good. I don't need him anyway. What am I thinking about? What am I thinking about there? Don't need Kevin.
Oh, no!
And it's all over now. It's all over now.
That was the moment I needed.
It was, Sammy. It was. Unfortunately, Neville's got a red arrow planned for you. And oh my god! He's not dying! Boom! Neville, okay. Just dust it off. Dust off, Neville.
Keep it going.
This match is still in our favour, Neville. So we've got. Oh my god, why didn't he look at you then? No. Oh, that I think that's a mistake.
Do you?
Yep. It's a louver kick, and he could have got the victory.
No, he's still got a good chunk of health left.
Nah,
it
he's gone
it.
Towards his showboating. Forget about the fans.
No.
Who cares about them?
Wouldn't have done it.
This is why you were never a great champion. Never as great as Neville and Kevin Owens is.
Neville won off a roll-up, hired Kevin to beat Sammy up, and he's still getting his ass kicked.
No. He's just giving you this so you have a bit of offence. You'll see. Get some space, Neville. Get some space.
Do you know which Neville does move? You know where he runs into the ring and he drop kicks in? Mm. I wish you could do that to him when, like, in that position.
Oh. Yes! There you go. You've got caught now. You've got caught. Time for the comeback from Neville. You've had your own showboating. Now it's time for Neville's. Oh, knee to the face as well. Just work our way around here. Always going to the ropes to add a bit of extra damage. Perfect. God. Down every single one of them.
Ooh.
What a setup that is. Thanks, Sam. It's over. Finally. Oh, finally. Hook in the leg. I told you. I just needed one opportunity to get back in the match. Oh, my God. I forgot you still had the resilience.
There we go.
Okay. No, it's fine. It's good. Good.
Every time I kick out, Kevin spits food out of his mouth.
Yeah. No! Right, it's still in our advantage, Neville.
The ultimate underdog. He's not really an underdog anymore.
No, you will lose. You will lose.
I crushed Mark Henry into the dust at one point.
That was when I were playing as him, though. You don't bring the same tenacity to Sami Zayn as I did. Literally. How much cheated in this match you have, fusing resiliency.
Cheated.
Yeah, it wouldn't be a clean victory, Sammy, if you were to get this title. You have to use resiliency.
It's cleaner than whatever Neville would do.
Neville's been perfect this match, what are you on about?
Yeah.
Don't blame Neville for whatever Kevin did earlier on.
He said it was Neville who said it all.
Nah, Neville just told Kevin to rough him up a bit. Big kick out needed now, Neville.
Come on.
From the cheating
side.
Come on. Oh! No, Sammy. No. Cheater, you're not winning. That's how you kick out, Sammy. Not using resiliency. Dirty little Canadian cheater. Oh! He caught the ropes awkwardly.
Didn't need that.
He caught the ropes awkwardly.
Oh, and then you tag you the head.
Pure Effect. Oh no!
You're not winning.
Another one, Perkins. They're having another classic. It's happening right before us.
Even after what went down.
You can't forget about it, can you, that?
No.
You're not going to let it slide.
Nope.
Everyone else would.
Not everyone else.
What's disappointing is after that as well, you've become a cheater in your own as well by using resiliency.
Yeah, okay. Super smooth, Sammy.
Obviously, it elevates Sammy to another level when he's in the ring with a great champion such as Neville.
Barely had time to like look at his championship. That's how long, like, little time he's held it.
Because you put him in a stupid tournament.
No, I didn't put him in a stupid tournament.
You should have overruled Platy. That's what I'd have done with my draft pick. I was like, Platy, you can't use him. You were like, no, Neville, get out of there.
When I told him about it, like, I honestly expected monkey. Him to pick Sami Zayn.
Disgusting. You've pretty much had him wrestle probably 9 matches this week.
9 matches.
Overworking him. Not happy.
Stamina.
If anyone can sense injustice on Powdown, then Kevin Nash will be back in an instant.
God.
All Neville has to do is call him up.
It's a justice warrior.
Yeah.
Kevin Nash.
I went for the reverse on that. I let you do all the other moves and I thought I'd get the signature and it'll bump me up to my own.
There is a part of it that I'd love to beat you off that move. It will happen one day.
Never.
Someone will lose to that move.
If you couldn't beat Snoop Dogg off it.
That's, yeah. Well, I didn't get else. To the chance to make Snoop Dogg off it.
No.
This is it.
Oh, crap.
Sour face, Kevin. Come on.
Right, come on, Neville. Come on, Neville. Don't let the little cheater win. Yes! Yes! That's what you get for cheating, Sammy.
I'm banging your head against the brick wall.
Oh!
Na-na-na!
You're in trouble now, though. I've got a signature. I'm alright, ref! Don't check on me, check on Sammy. Tell Sammy off for cheating. Disqualify him!
Oh! Didn't need that!
Mistake, Sammy! And all those watching this video now, all them subscribers, hoping for a fairy tale with Sammy Zayn. Not in the real world, unfortunately. Neville now. With the victory, with the red arrow. Hooks the leg. The Sami Zayn comeback is not to be. 2, 3. It's done.
God damn it.
Title successfully retained.
Only just.
Once more.
Only just.
Against Sami Zayn. Everyone's saying how great Sami Zayn was, being undefeated, taking out Mark Henry, all these big bad bruisers, but in the end, it's Neville, in the same weight class pretty much. 2 pay-per-views in a row, defeating Sami Zayn. 2, kick out by Neville there.
At least he used his finisher this time.
I have to say thanks to Kevin for doing a good job. But it was Adrian Neville with all the work. Even if it were even playing field early on, Neville would still have won. But he does put an awkward position in for Zack Sabre Jr. now, who did defeat Neville, but it wasn't 100% Neville. Neville wasn't trying in the CWC tournament. There we go. With a retain. And still the Intercontinental Champion for Powdown. Adrian Neville. What's next for Sammy now?
Quincy.
So Neville with a retain, and that's the end of Rebellion.